Let's go, let's see.
Everybody shadow boxing, don't you wanna stop, drop and roll?
Gotta get a burns like your contract pack.
It's all the same. Shame, shame, shame.
Contract's done. Change the PK. Shootout lineup. There we go.
Face-off is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. We have just started the game. Moving it to Carlson. Gains the zone.
Okay.
possession now on the pickup by Seabrook. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. Good poke check by Seabrook. One-timer! And that one turned aside. Good quick poke check there. Tip to the net.
Oh!
Seemingly had no chance.
I know it's a great save, but if you're the shooter, you've got to find a way to put the puck in the back of the net.
Ripper! They score! Wow!
Oh, that's a bullshit goal.
Big-time slap shot goes in from the high slot.
Rene's attempt at stopping this was to make himself as big as possible and hope it hit him.
Tie-up and help from the winger. Carried to the corner boards by Patrick King. One-timer. That hit somebody. Giroux's hooked on the play. There will be
a damn CPU.
Worst nightmares, two-minute penalty is a minor and the call is booking. The Blues get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Worst nightmares continuing on up the wing. Tripped up on the play and there will be a penalty.
So it's going to be one of these games. Probably going to be like 18 minutes of penalties.
Four on four for a little while here. Worst nightmares got it. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Puck held near the point. Taking this is Tyler Toffoli from the cup-winning Kings. Knocked right off the stick. Worst nightmares got it in their own end. Pressing on with it in center ice. Right on through. Kane slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty.
Okay.
St. Louis gets a minor penalty for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw.
You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Let's it go. Speared along by Kane. On to Panarin. Turned away off the path. Looking to Kane. Passing one off now to Giroux.
Move, Burns.
Onside. Jabbed away by Vlasic. St. Louis with it in their own end. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. In their own end, continuing. The poke check worked. Vlasic.
What the shit?
That's going to be a penalty.
Like I said, there's going to be so many penalty minutes.
Start play four against four here. Worst nightmares got a face-off win.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
Up the wing. 5 seconds. The Blues have killed their penalty. Now, marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Gets in. What'll he do? Enormous hit.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Puck is grabbed by Vlasic. Dogged determination there by Seabrook. Left wing pass to Pacioretty. Good standing poke check by Cronwall. Worst nightmares in their own end and on the move. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Shoots one. Oh, deflected away. Couldn't get through. Corral.
Oh, my God.
Worst nightmares gotten back even. Penalty kill. Great save.
Fucking...
Loose puck brought in by Stepan. Really good deflection. No harm. Picked up by the defense. Up the wing, making some headway. Fantastic shutdown. Snapped up by Marchand. That one's off the frame. To Panarin. Great opportunity. But the pass didn't connect. Worst nightmares up the wing settling things. Shot on goal. Picked up by the defense. Taken on by Vlasic. Skates out with it. Looking for options. Skates out with it. Great pressure. Waits with it. Into the corner. Save. Pressure now. And a whistle.
God God damn it.
Just over 6 minutes still showing on the clock this period. It's a 1-0 game. The Blues with a face-off win. And in their own end, still on the move. Possession taken up by Henrik Zetterberg. And he skates it back to regroup. Drilled into the turnbuckle. Hope he's okay there.
That area of the ice has become much safer since the rule changes.
Good job with the stick. Looking from the blue line. And he hammers one. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Puck is thrown to Shen. Wrist shot. Got his pad on that one. Score!
I didn't even fucking hit the pass button. My fat finger must have just rested on it. Jesus fucking Christ.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. They'll have to go back and recoil, thanks to this clear by Bomeister. Gains the blue line. Save! St. Louis in their own end has it. Hulk checked away. Shoots. That shot hit a man. Scooped up. What a save. Oh, here's a wrister. Solid glove save. And he'll cover.
The Blues do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
Stay warm and stylish in the rink with our specially priced item tonight, our game team scarf, priced at just $10. Hurry into our main store.
First face off of period two. Pitching this one to Keith. Gains the zone. Hammered. That hit somebody. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Great job on a cut pass. Corralled. Solid pad save. Chip to Tarasenko. Could not be filtered through a strong play, but with no time whatsoever. That's what those pads are for. Possession taken over by Carlson. Smart recovery by Stepan. St. Louis leaves its own end. Now it's directed to Wheeler. Shot on. Great work with the pad. Worst nightmares in their own end and has possession. Heading down low. Looks for room. Looking for options. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh my.
You could really see this goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time. I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
Worst nightmares trimmed the lead to just one. And at the rate they've had the puck, it looks good for a tie. Pitching it to Vlasic. Snapping a pass to Riley. Goes back a little further. And he carries it up the wing, trying to go to Vlasic. Got it in his own end. Directing that one to Giroux. Worst nightmares got possession in their own end. And along the wing, he still has it. Couldn't get through there.
He's letting his fucking AI do everything for him.
Possession held as he skates in the defensive zone. Collected by Nicholas Cronwall. Worst nightmares carrying it up the wing. He's in on an onside play. Snaps a wrist shot. The Blues lug that along up the wing. A shot. Great point-blank save. They score!
Fucking bullshit.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
St. Louis has enlarged their lead now to two.
And we're fucking in the replay period, watchers.
So much more time to build on that. Let's see if they can keep momentum. Good reach there.
And he's going to fucking puck rag.
Pass attempted to Foley. Up the wing, driving on. On the outside, a shot. Picked up in the attacking zone. He throws it there. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. A little under 8 minutes left to go here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Worst nightmare setting things up in center. What a ripper! Terrific save. The Blues love the puck through the neutral zone. Strong wrist shot. Cut his glove on it. Carries it up the side. Nice poke check by Marion Gabbert. He drives toward the slot. Wonderful stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Gathered in by Shen. Pass off the woodwork to Larkin. Chooses the corner for this. Looking for options up the wing. Nice stand-up poke check there. Moving it to Vlasic. Looking to Gabrick. Doing fine up the wing. Big drive! Oh, what a save! Laid on to Panarin. Passing one off now to Burns. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go! Oh, a save there! He hit the post again. What a hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
This is overwhelming. In behind with it. Gathered up again by Jonathan Toews. Puck at the point. Oh, and what a spectacular save. Skill play by Stepan. Skates it behind the net. Shoots one. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Kane's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Bishop's not able to get his glove on that. It beats him low to the glove side.
Worst nightmares got a one-goal deficit to work on now. Maybe get it even before the end of this, the second period.
Scored by number 88, Patrick Kane.
Puck sent back out of harm's way, and that will take care of this period. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Programs for tonight's game.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. St. Louis plowing on in neutral ice. Breakaway! Oh, that's a great save by Rene. Tie up there and a good reach and possession.
Jesus Christ.
Uncovered, whistle blown.
Can't even get the fucking pass off.
Stepan's lost another one. Worst nightmares accelerating on in neutral ice.
Look at you letting your fucking AI do everything
and
for you.
And picked up now by Duncan Keith. Got it all.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Seabrook's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Moved along and in. And the possession taken by Carlson. Puck is thrown to Wheeler. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Keith. Has it in his own end.
Not you fucking
Worst
forecheck.
Nightmares lugging it along in their own end. Magnificent job on the defense. The puck is scooped up by Stepan. Pitching this one to Seabrook. Good work with the stick. The Blues starting back in their own end. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Gaining space, maybe time.
He should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back to center ice and get ready again. Seeks the corner.
And the puck gathered in by Stepan.
Solid work there by P.K. Subban.
One team Jesus is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Kane's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here.
We've had plenty of opportunities on the power play. Nobody's been able to score.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though. Let's it go. That one blocked. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Loose puck couldn't drag it through.
Solid work by the offense.
Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. He's all alone. Huge stop by Rene. Propelled to Tarasenko. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
The Blues have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Worst nightmares, power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game. St. Louis in their own end, lugging that puck. And at an angle to Gabrick. Grabbed that one and held on. Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face-off right here. Just a tad under 8 minutes to go. Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest and it's tight. On to Vlasic. Gets in. What'll he do? McKinnon slashed
fucking
on the play.
Shit.
And there'll be a penalty coming up. Seabrook's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Worst nightmares.
Quit letting your fucking AI forecheck. How's that even fun?
Scooped up by Duncan Keith. And he shoots, and it's turned aside. Worst nightmares in control of the puck in their own end. Now it's directed to Wilson. It's an onside play. Heads on behind. Dangles. And he lets it go, and it's driven away. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Bishop's been incredibly stable tonight. Any chance that's come his way, he's snuffed it out. He's given his team so much confidence. That's a championship performance tonight.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. Shoots one. Good save there. Slides it to the point to Subban. Worst nightmares. Penalty kill came up large on this one. Chip to Pacioretty. The Blues up the wing, lug the puck. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Pitching it to Zetterberg. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
And there's a delay.
Oh my God,
call.
The fucking... You serious?
Worst nightmares roster...
Gotta be shitting me.
Down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Gets in and he'll look over his options. This takes a lot out of him. Skate kick out of the scrum. And snapped up by Claude Giroux.
God damn. Let your fucking AI do everything. It's such a pussy thing to do.
The Blues start the rush up ice. The Blues have it along the boards. Drilled. Didn't get through. Slid to Keith. Approaching the final minute in this game. Slips in. The Blues waiting back in their own end. Puck now possessed by Wilson. Good quick poke check there. Gets across, looks over his options. The glove like lightning. Worst nightmares, penalty killers have done it at the right time. We go down to the benches.
Fucking ridiculous.
Here's Ray.
The Blues have been up on their toes all night. They've been the more aggressive team, and as a result, they've controlled play.
Well, you're right. This has been a hammering game by the team that's in the lead, Ray. Stepan's bad night on faceoffs continues. Led on to Tarasenko. Poke checked away by Vlasic. Moving it now in their own end. And the puck is seized by Vlasic. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine.
At this point of the game, Doc, that's a good play to get out of your D zone.
St. Louis has a minor penalty, and it's 2 minutes for cross-check. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time. Good job of clearing. Worst nightmares in their own end and controlling play now. Jabbed away by Seabrook. Gathered up again. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You're a fucking baggage.
Right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The horn in the hockey game. What a finish. The Blues escape with a narrow win.
Better tip their helmet to their goaltender because he gave them the opportunity. They did not have a lot of offense.
God damn, did I outplay him? And he just let his fucking AI do everything. Sat in the middle in front of the net like a little puss. Like a fucking pansy. Fucking shit drives me crazy. How's that even fun? Controlling one guy. Why is it such a poor connection?
Terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. We are ready, and so is Tyler Seguin, a rookie year to remember with Boston, a Stanley Cup ring at the end of it. Opening faceoff done. Play in. Free puck off a defender. The Europeans control the play. On to Voracek. And he steps across the line. Let's it go. And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place. Ice side, Ray Ferraro.
Worst nightmares forward set up almost in a triangle. The first two players will chase the puck down, hunt it until they get possession, and then they're looking to the slot to pass it to the shooter.
Big face-off win. Locked away.
Oh, my God.
And possession snapped up by Voracek. Shoots one. Oh, he got that.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
I don't know if it's terrible lag for you, buddy, but this is fucking stupid.
worst nightmares prevailed on another faceoff. Chicago's in their own end and carrying it on. Onside. And he's all alone. Outstanding save by Leonard. Smart recovery by Sagan. Shoots. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Worst nightmares looking to head man up the wing. Slid to Zetterberg. Waffle boarded. Collected by Zetterberg. And the loose puck regathered by Tyler Sagan. Good pass off the boards to Subban. Gathered up again by Bissonnette. Knocked right off the stick. Great pressure. Waits with it. In the corner with it now. Pulls his way along. Big blast. Score! Chicago's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. Could be trouble near the line. That play went offside.
6 minutes, 56 seconds.
We have a winner.
I feel you, buddy. The lag is real.
Good job with the stick. Europe's in possession and neutral ice. Carries it to the corner. Tarasenko's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Intercepted pass. And play stopped because of an offside. Worst nightmares got that neutral zone faceoff. Still has control in neutral ice. He gets through. Score! No goal!
Always. Always. Always take that away. Good luck, buddy.
Last album, borderline magic, stimulated your brain cells, shocked your chakras. infuse hip-hop rock with opera. The realest rappers in Toronto love to see me in the booth. Baddest stallions want to see me in a suit.
Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Gains the zone. Good work with the stick. They battle on up the wing. And he gains the zone. What a reaction save. Score! And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys. Worst nightmares aware that 70% of the team scoring the first goal win.
Let's go, boys.
They've done it away from home.
Nightmare goal scored by number Eichel.
Turned a shot on net.
God damn it.
Speared along by Patrick Kane. Worst nightmares continuing on in their own end. Nice work by PK Subban. To Taves. Oh, great cut. The All-Stars want to generate something up the wing.
Oh, I missed.
Got a piece of that one.
Can't believe I missed that hit.
Center, looking to Panarin. That's the way to make him pay.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Passing one off now to Eichel. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Hitching this one to Oshie. Nice poke check by Marchand. Hatchett's one. Just wide.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
Pink drive. Save. Directing that one to Daniel Sedin. Poke checked away by Duncan Keith. Worst nightmare setting things up in the defensive zone. One into another.
I love the big hits. They're fun. I suck
it's
at hitting.
It's an onside play. Deflected off the blocker. Worst nightmares in possession and neutral ice. Great job to slip on by. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. A little under 9 minutes played here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good poke check by Jason Spezza. What a collision with one of those posts near the bench.
Oh, I hope he's a big wrestling fan because he just went into the turnbuckle.
He knifed it away. Able to attack now. Breakaway chance. Marvelous save by Rene. Looks ahead to start something. Chip to Van Riemsdyk. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Oh!
A shot.
Save. That was close, bro.
And angled to Ryland. What a ripper! And it's driven
away. Oh my god, I can't fucking change the skaters.
Moving it to Zebra. Good jab with the stick there. Taken on by Wilson. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there?
Quit fucking spamming. Nice pass.
Has it in his own end. Snapping a pass to Backes. Magnificent job on the defense. Riley's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. A terrific job on the cut pass. Shut out positioning by Opposo. Shoots, waffle boarded. Carries it to the corner. Shoots one. They can't
God
find
damn
a
it.
Target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
A shot. Block. Puck controlled now by the defense. Puck is thrown to Opposo. Gets in, looks over his options here. And he steps in. Sashays by, flips that wrist shot. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Let's it go. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Oh, nice.
Cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oops.
And he circles back with the puck. And the loose puck brought in by Oshie. Shoots one. Didn't get through. first 20 minutes are in the books. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. Middle period has just begun. What a hit!
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Gets in. What'll he do? Moves. One-timer. Taken over now by Marchand. A shot. Big pad save. Looking for options. Chips it back to Keith. Pulls his way along. Out to the half wall. Still no shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Marchand.
I would have been crushed by Char anyway.
The linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just past 3 minutes played here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Fires a lightning-like glove. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Sets up shot. And quickly to Chara. Let's a shot go. That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan.
Shawinigan.
Good job on the draw. Worst nightmares setting things up at center. Enormous collision.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Fires.
God damn it. Wouldn't let me choose son.
Couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, deflected away. Worst nightmares carrying on up the wing. Nice standing poke check by Saab. Chara's tripped
up. God damn it.
That should be a penalty. Seabrook's going to the box, and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. The All-Stars score! And it's a one-goal game! The All-Stars are only one goal behind, so they've gotten themselves back into this game. Perhaps they can tie it before the end of the second. Good standing poke check by Kane. Puck is grabbed by Butler. Poke checked away by Taves. Worst nightmares in control as they travel up the wing. Let's it go. Just missed the net. He was. They score!
Got that shit right back.
Worst nightmares goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question too here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Brought ahead towards center. Worst nightmares in their own end continuing on. Pitching it to Cromwell. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. He gains the zone. The All-Stars wheel it up the wing. Picks it up back there. Carried toward the woodwork by Bukestad. The poke check worked. Eberle's cut through the neutral zone. Worst nightmares in possession as they travel in their own end. Making headway through the neutral zone. Propelled to Bukestad. Pass attempt to Spezza. Fires. Great pad stop. Trying to go to Goligoski. Dogged determination there by Zetterberg. Seeks the corner. Shoots. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh.
And the puck gathered in by Keith. Possession held as he skates in his own end. Now it's directed to Opozo. On to Keith. The All-Stars carrying it in their own end. Into the end of attack. Laid on to Oshie. Collected by Saab. A shot, and that one turned aside. A whistle and a rest. Los Angeles gets it. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Worst nightmares continuing on up the wing. Terrific hand eye. Long lead pass to Seabrook. Makes that play deep. Hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. Intercepted pass. That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
And pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program.
LA's got another face-off win. With a blast!
How do you two get so far fucking turned around?
Got possession in the defensive zone. Good quick poke check there. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Worst nightmares in their own end, lugging it along. Carom pass to Marchand. Dropped on back further. Keith tripped and a penalty should be coming. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Opozo's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is...
Where are you going, Taves?
...slid to Henrik Sedin. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Looking to Panarin. Gains the zone. Gets on by, and he is reefed. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to
Seriously?
Score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Passing one off now to Eberle. Worst nightmares moving the puck along the side. The breakaway. Great save. Shutting down one of the best. And it's cleared out of there. Possession seized by Nicholas Cronwall. Continues in their own end. The All-Stars have killed it all. Good work there. He's in. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The All-Stars will get a two-minute penalty for elbowing. Worst nightmares, power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Looking from the corner. Jabbed away by Zdeno Chara. Pitching this one to Opozo. The All-Stars have it up the wing. Let's the shot fly. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Chip to Spezza. Keith tripped up. That should be a penalty. Worst nightmares in possession in their own end. Oh, and he's hammered. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The All-Stars are boxed on a tripping minor. It's a 5-on-3. It's a power play. Blockered away.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. 6 minutes.
Back near the blue line to Cronwall. One timer. He scores. A pair of goals by the same team.
Wanna pull you closer.
It's a power play. You can keep the puck to the outside, but at some point, you got to get the puck to the middle of the ice. That's what they do, and they're rewarded with a power play goal.
Bishop's done all he can do on this play. He tries
to make
a desperation dive back on the play. It's a great effort,
Thank
but
you,
it's
sir.
Not good enough.
Just under 7
Your defense
minutes
is pretty
play.
Tight, too, man.
Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. Worst nightmares got it off the draw at center.
Jonathan Taves.
Into the attacking end. A good deep there.
Oh.
Carried toward the neutral zone.
6 minutes, 48 seconds.
To Henrik Sedin. Worst nightmares controlling play now in the defensive zone. Gets that one on the end. Good, solid poke check there.
Is that your goalie that just poked it?
Turned right away with the poke check by P.K. Subban. Worst nightmares. Paul Craig glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter.
What the hell kind
of
pass is that?
A beautiful glove save.
The puck taken hold up by Jason Spezza. Glides across. Knocked it away with the stick. Worst nightmares got possession in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play.
Tarasenko's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He's
handled himself in the submission. Don't you hate when the goalies do that? And you're like, why are you leaving the
directing
net?
That one to Everly. Let's it go. Give that goalie credit for another. Worst nightmares in their own end and has possession. Tarasenko's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Play is stopped.
Tripping is so touchy. I hate it. It drives me bonkers.
It's a tripping minor. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Behind the net. Pointed to Keith. Shot.
Oh.
Save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Rene's able to handle this one. Burns is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. What
kind of hell pass was that?
Let it go. That play went offside. Worst nightmares collected another victory on the faceoff. He is shut right off.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solid.
Why Panarin?
He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
That puck's loose. Deflected away by Zebra. Lifted it just too high. Worst nightmares.
Go,
power
go,
play is
go.
Good. Earlier they were fine. Not productive that time. Loose puck brought
what
in by
Dustin. What kind of shit-ass pass was that?
Good standing poke check. Moving it to Kane. At an angle to Marchand. Got a piece of that one. Shot. He scores. That's
fuck, sorry. I fucking...
goals.
Sorry, glitch rat. My bad.
Goal has taken them to an even larger
I go to pass and it shoots.
On a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Oh, nice poke.
Back in his defensive end to get it. He's pinned.
Oops.
Snapping a pass to Ekblad. Onside. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. The defense was in the way. Loose puck.
Oh, and get out on sides.
Because of an offside. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Broke that play up.
Oh, shit.
Breakaway. Ryan's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
That should be a breakaway or a penalty shot. My bad. That sucks.
Worst nightmares got two on this one for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies. Score! It's another power play.
One glitch goal to another. Makes up for the glitch rap.
Has gotten a goal in this game to make it a little more respectable. They still trail by an enormous score, and we are in the third period. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Last minute to go in the third. Took it up the boards and holds. Propelled to Keith. Hammered! He missed the net!
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, just missed.
Slides it to the point to Keith. Great block. Nap by Chara. 33 seconds left. 29 left. Looking for options. Kick save. Outstanding. Puck is thrown to Henrik Sedin. Gets across. Looks over his options. LA's getting an attack ready in their own end. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Chara. Pushing it on up the wing. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock was set up.
Ah, shit.
And the game is over. Terrific outing.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Lyrical, spiritual.
Churchill, bring the Dalai Lama in. I could never die. Two rap Junos nominated for a Gemini. Started with a symphony, the sum is still a mystery. Keep making records, I'ma keep on making history. But when I started, walls, they were closing in.